Getting mates, Heartybbq here. We're doing a green run with little old Isaac. The D6, how can you go wrong? Well, see a bit of a negative win streak there. Oh, more options? All right, the game's taking pity on me. All right, I like the toothpicks. Oh dear. Off-price hearts, interesting. All right, what do we got in the curse room? Keys, that's interesting. What else we got? Yeah, sure. Okay, wafer. We can do things with the wafer. I feel like greed, I mean, you do need damage, of course, but the defensive items are that little bit better because you're not too worried about taking red heart damage. So something like the wafer really could go a long way to keeping you alive. But the damage up helps. The damage up helps big time. So those toothpicks are really going to help me out here. Things out quite nicely. That little bit of damage at the start really helps so much. Okay. Taking quite a bit of damage. We're gonna hide behind these rocks here while we clear out a few things. A little bit safe. Okay, that's a lot of spiders. That's okay. Still use the rocks, somewhat. Okay, you stay over there, I'll stay over here. We'll get on just fine. Alright. Made it through the first date. Not too shabby. Cool. What can we do with the shop? What can we do? I mean, it is half price health up. So, that's nothing to sneeze at. And then maybe go for the orbital after that. Cube meat looks pretty good. If I do have enough. That's 4 coins. Okay. Maybe we'll have enough. Interesting. Reroll, I mean, I'll probably save reroll for Devil Deal. Gotta make sure I get the most out of it. If there is an item, of course. Get down, Duke. Get down. Ooh, more coins, more better. Okay. Conquest, cool. Come get some. Too threatening. Alright, so we've got plenty of hearts. Plenty of hearts to trade for Devil Deals, so hopefully we've got some nice items here. Okay. So I've got 18. So I might just... I've got a bomb, I got a key, I might just buy the orbital. Seems good. Let's do it! Seems pretty good. So I've got 2 defensive items, I've got 1 damage up so far. Chances are I'll see a damage up out of the devil room, if I see an item at all. this is still, Envy. Most John-worthy boss in the game. Only cool if you've got something like Rubber Cement, Infest, Guppy. Nearly done, nearly done. I get to see my sweet devil deals. What do you got for me? Okay, I like Guppy's Paw. I feel I want to take Guppy's Paw and then reroll. Do I want any soul hearts? Nah, not really. Okay. Okay. This thing is not terrible. In greed, I guess. Two hearts is fine to go by. Alright, next floor. Next floor. Get to check out my items. Okay. E. coli. Oh, is it Turdy? Is it E. coli? Yeah, E. coli. Okay. Alright, so we'll take that. We'll reroll that. What's in here? Hearts. Alright, I didn't really want any of these items. Okay, what's in the curse room? Anything good? What's in the box? Nope. Okay. What's my pill? Lockdown. Oh well. Gonna have to rely on skill this one, I guess. So it's alright, we got two orbitals. Any walking enemies I can deal with pretty well with my bloody trails and my speed. My tears aren't too bad either. Not too shabby. If I'm feeling really adventurous, I can get up close with my sacrificial dagger. Like that. Gotta know it's safe. But if it is, run him through. Ow. Okay, clearing at a good pace here. Like a nice clear room. Okay. Should be able to take out these things. Get the most out of my dagger, that's what we like to see. Wow, well these waves just flew by. So we can re-roll E. coli and Black Lotus, yes. Alright, carry on. Chase me! Lot with the dagger there. Okay. Can we get somewhere safe? Get some dagger hits here. Oh, it took a little bit. Not to worry. 26 is a big number. Battery doesn't do much for me. Yeah, I don't really want any of these. I could refresh them. Buy the key and get a refresh. Okay. Make the screw. Okay. Cool. If I have enough, I can come back for the hangar, I guess, for more tears up. Can I get in for some dagger hits here? I think I can. I think I can. Get in there. Just the tip. Oh, there we go. Beautiful. So much damage. Okay. So we can take all of these. Yeah. We can take all of these. We take Just as long as, yeah, it doesn't, yeah. Two ways you could take all of these, but we're gonna do it this way. That'll do. That'll do. Alright, so pretty safe. Pretty safe. And we've got 10 hearts. Yeah, we don't need to buy anything. We're good. We're good. We're good. Whew. So 9 lives means I can get quite adventurous. Dr. Fetus. I'm gonna re-roll that. That doesn't work great with what I've got so far. And super bandage is pretty good. So now I've got 2 red hearts, 1 soul heart, or half a soul heart maybe. HD is very good. BFF is pretty good. What do we got in here? Keys. Okay. Okay, some things I want. Alright, let's do it. We want to stop it as soon as I've got enough charges on my D6 though. So we don't need coins so much. We can just maximize the items that are already out rather than buying things. The other things I can buy are pretty nice too. Alright, so let's stop it. Let's stop it! If I can get there. There we go. Cool. So let's re-roll the Dr. Fetus. Satanic rites. Yeah. What is it? Oh, is it blood rites? Yeah. No thanks. I guess we'll re-roll that as well. Let's look at my tears. They're so fast. Fear shot. No way do I want to turn these into bombs. We're gonna run this all the way to 8. That's still not gonna recharge me though. I have to do the boss. I think? Okay, let's do the boss then. Well, I got 30. BFF is good. I suppose PhD is not as good, because no guarantees of getting pills necessarily. Although, I mean, there's, yeah. Yeah, no, it's fine. We don't really want the PhD. Really? Not really. Okay, so we want this guy. So I'm assuming the holes aren't so scary when I'm flying. So, easy boss. What do you got for me next? Okay, this should be easier. Be afraid. Rerolls. What is that? Glitter bombs. Do my bombs turn into coins or something? That'd be sweet. Ugh. More amphis. Oh. Let's use a bomb. Let's see what happens. No? Okay, that's just, you know, they're just pretty. Okay. Well, that's fabulous. Yeah, that was dangerous. I knew that was dangerous. I did it anyways. Couldn't help myself. So we'll get there. We can just hang out. Just hang out! It's just, there's no real skill strategy. Just like, hang out somewhere in the corner, keep shooting. Eventually you'll get there. Ugh. I mean, Envy combines quite well when you have other bosses, maybe. So yeah, it needs to be like, Envy popping up with other bosses. So if I had the super envies, yeah, like if it was like envy and gluttony at the same time. So if you have two of each, that could be challenging, at least more challenging than this. And we're done. What do you got? All right, I believe I need only one more guppy piece after this. Well, that's rude. Bye-bye, D6. Bye-bye, D6. Oh, no, that's three guppy pieces? Sweet. Oh, that's right, guppy's paw. So that's me guppied. Breaking the game. I'll take that. I don't care for these items. Cool. Cool. And I've cleared these out, and alright. So we're guppy. We've got a whole bunch of lives. We're breaking the game. Okay, cool. And I look so pretty with my lotus. That's the most important thing, of course. Does that ruin my run? I don't even know what this item does, actually. Tech 0.5. No, that's okay. That's pretty sweet, actually. Alright, and blood clot is pretty good. Alright, that's sweet. Alright, and I want... yeah? That's a lot of shots. There's a lot of shots. I'll take this half price. Soul Heart. I got vision. Awesome. Alright, let's clear it out. This is doing pretty well. Alright. Kinda need spectral tears. I mean, I don't need it, but it might make things slightly faster. Okay, we're clearing these waves. Yeah, Guppy just breaks the whole thing. And I have BFF, of course. Yeah. Like, nothing's hitting me, ever. Guess I'll buy the mushroom. Like, I need it. Okay, coal. Coal's cool. Taste my flies! The endless flies. Alright, double skull legs. Had to be an enemy with some kind of resistance, otherwise it would just end too quickly. Show me your tails! Alright, I don't want to take too much damage here. Oh, no, I need to... as soon as the tail's exposed, I need the knife on them. There you go, like that. Quick enough on my knife. Knife him! One more hit. There we go. Now what did I want to buy? Coal? Sure. I'll buy another soul heart just to be on the safe side. No red poops, please. Not a fan. Oop. What else you got for me? Krampus? So you'll give me a Krampus head? I suppose that's alright. More coal. All right. Double coal, double better. Okay. Still got 9 lives. I think we're safe. I think we're safe. What else we got to add? Sure. Explodey shots. Because I just don't care. Not a care.
Judgment.
You're getting exploded, buddy. Buster Brown. I'll show you how it's done with Ipecac. Oh no, don't cake Ipecac, I hear you say. You'll throw your run. It's fine. It's fine. Trust me, it's fine. It just doesn't matter. Alrighty. 20 coins. Oh yeah! Wait, what does this thing do? To play. I didn't even know what that does. I don't even know what it does. So I can lose a life checking this out. Some bosses, cool. Thanks. Thanks. Nothing else really matters. Okay. 37 seconds is way too long for these bosses. Did I just one-shot them? I think I just one-shot them. One-shot for you, one-shot for you, one-shot for you. Cool. Was there anything I wanted? Yeah. Battery. Sure. Maybe there's something that'll combo with my battery or something, I don't know. I don't know. Sweet. Want a devil deal? Sure, more guppy items. Whatever. Whatever. Not a care was given. Not a single care was given. Down we go! Okay, I do need a key. I like Taunt Photo. Yeah, we'll just go for Taunt Photo here. Open up! So my flies now do stupid amounts of damage, which is pretty good. A la Ipecac, and the Ipecac allows me to stock up on flies as well. Oh, that's rude. That is very rude. What are we up to? Number two? I lost a life. How rude. How rude. Cool hands. Oh, I actually took a hit there. That's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. Open up. The one shots. Them one shots. Okay. So Taunt Photo actually does something. We'll get a heart, I guess. What does this do?
Paralysis.
Well, that was exciting. Alright, alright. Boss time. One shot. One shot. More than one shot. What a waste of my time. Okay, more boss. Pretty easy to clear out. Flies just give me so much protection. It's great. It's great. What do you got? Companionship and passage. Sure. Sure thing. Kivel. What's in here? Keys. I like keys. Sure, let's buy thing. Well, whatever. Damage and rain out. Good. Good. My worst enemy, the poop, the red poop, gets me every time. Alright, we're ready to finish this. We're ready for the final frontier. Okay, a little warm up. A little one shot the monstro. How's the practice? Alright, now for the greed. How many hits do you want, Greed? How many hits do you want? It actually takes quite a few hits. This could take a while. Not actually getting hit in the meantime, though. Yeah, you can fill the room with stuff. That'll be fun. Actually, I can only take half a hit more. So I do have to be careful here. Bombs seems exciting. Okay, we're good. Yeah, you can just keep stomping. So much health. What's the deal? Nearly done. Pass over with my flies. Quite a following here. I can just stay from afar. There we go. That'll do it. Oh, yes. Yeah, have some money. You earned it. You earned every penny. Oh, yeah. That was fun. So fun. What else is going on? Oh, hey, buddy. Cool. Little chest, lucky pennies, sweet, that is another run, the greedy run. You're welcome. So thank you so much for enjoying with me another Afterbirth run. So many more to come, so join me for those. But until next time, thanks for watching.